What is that? Look like a missile.
It is!
Dad! There's a missile! In the family room!
Holy shit.
Just calm down.
Easy, human.
Stay there. He's not gonna hurt us.
Weapons, systems damaged.
A missile hit your engine, and we took it out of you. You're hurt really bad. Just trying to help you. You're in my home now. I'm an engineer. My name is Cade Yeager.
Cade, I am in your debt. My name is Optimus Prime. My Autobots, they're in danger. I need to go. I need to go now.
How far you think you're gonna get? Tessa, come here, he needs our help. What happened to you?
An ambush, a trap set by humans. I escaped and took this form.
But you're on our side. Why would humans hurt you?
They were not alone. My Autobots can repair me.
Yeah. If you can reach him. What about me?
Of Earth. An alliance is a contract, and contracts, like humans, expire.
On this planet, we have a saying. The enemy of my enemy is my friend.
I also have a saying. I don't care.
So what happened in Mexico City? Well, you had it.
Three direct hits, a mortal wound, then your men allowed him to escape. You promised me human intelligence. Or is there such a thing?
You know, you've still never told me. Why do you want him? Who are you working for?
Every galaxy I've traveled, all you species are the same. You all think you're the center of the universe. You have no idea.
Go to the hardware store and you get the list, the whole list.
Wait, you're gonna try and fix him? He's not a model train set, Cade.
No, that's right. He's important.
Yeah, but important to who? You can't keep an alien locked up in your barn. What are you gonna do, play with him?
Will you calm down?
I'm trying to, but I just got hit in the head with a 10-foot cannon. If he eats you, I get the GTO.
Not a word to anybody. Do you hear me? Not a single word. Nobody.